Yeah, this a revolution in our time. Everybody's fighting change coming. Yes, that's why it's an acronym for riot. Everybody has a voice. Don't you dare stay silent. If you say nothing, you are an accessory to violence. Let these words for the tears of our people that are crying. We can bring back hope, but not the people that are dying. This is what happens when the people you oppress ask for change in the country that they built, but you've ignored and denied. This is Sandra Bland, George Floyd, and every single family. Police brutality is intervened in and destroyed. Couple bad cops can't find all you other boys. So every good cop needs to stand up and make some noise. Black, white, Asian, doesn't matter because we can't avoid. So let's all come together, join hands, and just get annoyed at people who believe racism makes sense in a country built on minorities, slave work employed. Nobody's born racist, man. It's something you learn deep-rooted in your brain from the day of your birth. I think it's time that we repair all of these bridges we burned and let love out of our hearts onto the cheeks we've turned. Spread love, show love. Let's get rid of this curse. Don't wait for anyone to act. Man, you go first. 400 years wasted. Let's get rid of this hurt, because that's the only way we'll ever see peace on earth. Change is what we really need. Cut me open, cut you open, red's the color every single human being bleeds. Let's come together, cops, citizens, and in between, and rally for the rights of everybody in humanity. Black, blue, white, green, playing for the same team. Mine, I'm okay, but boy, that doesn't mean I can't dream. Black lives matter, shouldn't anger you or make you scream. All lives matter, cause we aren't treated equally. Remember when we were kids and didn't see color, and when we played in kindergarten and I called you my brother. Then we grew up and they taught us we should hate on each other, even though we weren't in the same and we all came from our mothers. I hope y'all understand, hate is not a trait, it was learned, man. Equality is the quality we need inside this earth, man. Give and receive is the karma that you earn, man.
I can't breathe.